Here we have another ring galaxy. This one more clearly demonstrates how the ring came from a direct collision. The relatively undisturbed one on the left most probably punched through the one on the right, producing a burst of star formation appearing as the bright blue ring. Note the dusty reddish knot at the lower left of the blue ring. It probably marks the location of the original nucleus of the galaxy that was hit.